design relays. Attach them directly to the robot's power module. They could act as a sort of regulator to make the warp plasma compatible with the robot's energy matrix.
That's exactly what I was going to suggest.
That's the last of the relays.
Plasma injector is sealed.
This is your show, Lieutenant. Whenever you're ready.
Activating the relays. All right, Harry, start the infusion. 20% nominal flow.
Initiating plasma flow.
Energy levels are up, 14%.
The relays are holding.
Harry, give it a little more juice.
Got it. I'm taking it to 30%. 35%.
Wait, the energy levels are rising too fast. We're going to burn out its systems.
But it needs more plasma.
What about increasing the capacitance of the relays?
Let's give it a try. It's stabilizing. Hold the flow right there and see what happens. The plasma is circulating. The programming center is activated. I think we may have done it.
Please identify yourself.
I'm Lieutenant Belana Torres of the Federation Starship Voyager.
I'm Automated Unit 3947. Thank you for reactivating me, Lieutenant Belana Torres.